When I'm on stage, it's just a huge rush of adrenaline. Everything just seems to go so fast. I got my first Diablo from my grandparents as a gift. And basically, I started to improve on it and really get into it.
We always believe in giving them something to get outside and be creative. And, well, he never looked back.
I had a lot of encouragement, especially from my grandmother, who drove me down on a four-hour drive to the auditions in Hobart. Over a week, I'd try and get maybe 24 hours of practice in.
We hear crash, bang all the time. We've got no lights left.
To be the best at something, no matter what it is a triumph in itself.
Thanks,
good
Tom.
For you.
If I did win Australia's Got Talent, my family, everyone would just go insane, basically.
The dude with the Diablo, William Campbell.
Inventive dude with that Duvalaki crazy thing. We'd have to slow it down just so you can see it. How was that for you?
That was just amazing. But...
Well, when you came on this show, I think Danny called you the heartthrob of Diablo. What was it like?
Hello.
What was it like to have Danny give you a title like that?
The newspapers liked it.
Stop embarrassing him now!
William, you've got a real problem with this act, which is that I don't think people realise how extraordinarily difficult it is to do what you're doing.
Yeah. Thank you, Ed.
And, yes, it's true, you're so cute, it makes me want to puke. Very good. Very, very good.
Thank you.
William, wow. It's fantastic to see you in this grand final. It was so fast, so fascinating, fantastic. Terrific.
Thank you very much, Tom.
William's such a great performer, an absolute favourite of all of us, and all I can say is...
Thank you.
Standing ovation from the house. What a grand final moment.
Thanks so much, everyone.
Well done, mate. We really enjoyed your performance tonight.
Thank you.
Now, if William's your favourite, well, then you can also use these numbers on your screen now. The voting line will open very, very shortly. Thank William Campbell, everyone.
Thank you very much, everyone.